Just look at these four swatch cards for black. There is just no contest. I was actually really shocked when I put these all together. The Turner black is like velvet. You can see it here with an actual velvet ribbon. It has so much more depth and richness than the other blacks. I honestly was not expecting it to be this good. And at this point, I'm thinking there's got to be a catch, right? I still don't know what it is, but the swatches clearly speak for themselves.